I don't know if there's any other place that we can do this. We can do it in a candid, protected environment where we can really learn. We can confront tough issues and talk about them, and we can learn from each other. It's really unique. And that single purpose actually serves UCOM and our building of a proper relationships with our allies.